It was a thriller in College Park last night as the 8th-ranked Maryland women's team took on Minnesota. They were tied with just 6 seconds to go when Kaila Charles came up with the steal. She drove to the hoop, laid it up, and it went in at the buzzer. Terps came from 14 points down to win it 71-69, and Charles finished with 31 points.